I hope it's not a thing. Something that will continue. I mean, not having a good start the first half. This is the second time we've come out here and did the same thing. And find ourselves in a hole and trying to dig ourselves out. We have to come in the first half again. That's the bottom line.
I'm working with a lack of depth today, and you had to play Caleb House for the first time significantly today. Yeah. He showed some in practice to get him on the floor this time?
You know, it's just because our depth was bad, bottom line. So we had to get somebody in there to get a couple guys a couple blows for a couple minutes so they can get out and get back in there. So, I like to tell all these guys, you got to be prepared. Your number's going to be called at some point. As you mentioned, our depth is cut, so we have to make sure that we got some guys on the board.
Ron Chilton kind of took it upon himself to make up for that score of 30 points today. And he did everything right except for his foul shooting today, which he usually is pretty good on.
Yeah.
But a big game by three.
You know what it was? I mean, if you think about it, you know, he had to play a lot of minutes. And unfortunately, I think he got tired a couple times, and it was just a matter of just exhaustion. But I'm proud of that young man that he stepped up the way he did.
Third straight game from Gary Engel with 24 points, but bigger than that, he goes for 15 rebounds today. I know you've been on him.
Yeah, we needed that finally. We needed him to be able to be the guy that he always is. And get back on track to rebounding and being aggressive. And he was that way tonight. But, you know, we're going to continue to push him and continue to ask that for him every night.
I know a demo re-injured his ankle on Saturday.
I don't know what to be honest with you. I really don't. We're still checking day to day to CAT. It's so tempting. Every day in practice, we're monitoring it. We're trying to wait until his gait is back to normal. And right now, it's not. So I guess at some point in time, we'll know. It may be a week, especially with what we talked about. It could take another week, or it could end up being a week. But we don't want to push it. We just got to be careful.
Big game coming up on Saturday.
Yeah, I do too. You know, the thing is in our league, every game's a big game for us. OBU, we got a lot of respect for them. But every game, as you can see in this league, every night is a challenge. Every night is a big game for us. So we got to come prepared. We have to focus in on this and be ready to compete for the start. So I thought Corey did a pretty good job tonight. I thought the team played really well. They played really smart. And I thought the referees did a really good job tonight too. So we'll just have to regroup. Short time period to be ready for Saturday.